See my first deer of the morning. I think that's a fawn that's losing its spots. Not many spots left. There's Mama. Where'd Mama go? She's in there somewhere. There she is. There they are. They ran off. They're pretty far ahead of me now. If that's the same deer. I think it is. No, maybe not. This is a fawn that has quite a few spots on it. Here's the mama. And here's the other fawn that's losing its spots. And the other fawn that still has most of the spots is up there somewhere. I'm waiting for that other fawn to come out of the tall brush. It's in there somewhere. There it is. It's waiting for me to go away. Wait a minute, that's not that fawn. I think that was another doe. Oop. Maybe she's the mother of that other fawn. That other fawn just ran off. This is where they go to get away from you. The other two are still up here. I'm thinking those other two might come out here somewhere. Found some deer up here. Might be the doe and the fawn I saw earlier. No, this is a little buck. There's the doe. the little fawn. I think this buck hangs out with them. I think that's his mommy, but he was born last year. Just barely see the spots on this one. Buck is coming back. I think I might have enough pictures and video of these three, so I'm gonna leave them alone. Now, where do I go? Dark, but I think that's a northern flicker up in that tree. Pretty sure it is. I'm not sure what that is. So many. A little woodpecker up there. Probably a little downy woodpecker. It is. Well, I made it back to this spot, and these deer are still here. There's that buck over there. Thought they'd be gone by now. Guess they got tired of me being around. They took off. There goes the buck catching up with them. Where'd the other ones go? There they are. I'm on my way to the pond, the largest pond in Summit Field. This guy should know me by now. Now on my way to the pond. This guy's not running away. Still on my way to the pond. So this is where the other two ran off to. There they go. I hear thunder in the background. Got a little frog to pose for me. Saw this one earlier. It's pretty far away. Hear the thunder in the background again. Well, that's enough pictures and video of that one. The bees are enjoying the partridge peas this morning. They're all over the place. Just saw a hummingbird on that thistle. It didn't stay long. Hope I got some of it on video. Making some beautiful music. There's a northern flicker on the ground. There's another one. Two northern flickers. I had a pretty good morning at the top of the park. Now I'm going to do a little off-trail hiking and head to my car. I still hear that distant thunder. I hope I can make it to my car before the thunderstorms hit. I see two does down the hill. They're watching me. It's starting to rain now. Wonder if there's any more in the area. I don't see any more. These two look like they're getting a little nervous now. I'm not going to go in that direction. I'm going to hike off in this direction. See a young buck bedded down over there. This one just bedded down. That buck just got up. It's 1, 2, 3. Is there any more? 4. There's the buck and one of the does. Pretty close to Rundell Road. See the cars passing. It's a young buck, and I think that's a fawn back there. It is, it doesn't have many spots left. There goes that fawn. Now they're all running off in that direction. I think I'm gonna walk down the Rundell Road and head to my car. See deer in front of me. Now, where did they come from? I followed them, but I think that thunderstorm is getting close. So I better head to my car. I think I see a deer down there. That was a doe and two fawns, but they ran off in this direction. I just saw them up there. There they are. There they are running off. Little rascals. There they are. Still trying to get away from me. There's mama up there. I think that's mama. I head to my car with good intentions, but I always get sidetracked. I think I lost those three. I think the thunderstorms passed by, so I'm going to do a little more hiking before I go home. I'm going to hike up to the top of this hill. Looks like we lost another big tree. On my way up this hill, I found an eastern box turtle. I love eastern box turtles. Found some mushrooms growing on the side of this log. I think these are chicken of the woods mushrooms. This is a roundabout way of getting to my car, but I'm enjoying it. I'm almost back to my car. One more hill to climb. See Rundell Road. There's the golf course parking lot where I'm parked. Time to go home.